Pete was a strong little Peterbilt. He always pulled all his weight. He was never sluggish, never slow. He always made it home safe. But one day, he didn't go fast enough. He's going through the tracks, but then suddenly the doors start closing and he wasn't going to make it. Oh no, not little Pete! No!
Little Pete lived a good life.
He just got back from the mechanic and got stuck on the same road. Same spot, same time.
But this time, it'll be twice as bad as taking it to the top.